Teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Wednesday, November 15th.
The Canned Food Drive for Hunger Incorporated ends November 21st. Students are encouraged to bring canned food to Block RB1. The class with the most wins their choice of pizza or donut party.
The Guidance Office has posted the 2017 Comcast Leaders and Achievers Scholarship Program. Southport High School will nominate one student for the $1,000 award. See Ms. Bova for more information. Deadline is Friday, November 17th. Essay is required and you must have a GPA of 2.8 or higher.
Seniors, Guidance has posted a couple of new scholarships. Application information can be found on the Scholarship Money Wall in Guidance.
AXA Achievements is giving away awards of $2,500 and $10,000 and $25,000, and the deadlines are December 15th.
Central Indiana Community Foundation, deadline February 6, 2018.
The Literary Alliance will be reading Harry Potter. If you want to relive your time at Hogwarts or experience the first time, join them after school on the 28th in room 146B. Muggles are welcome.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports.
Guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret.
Sign of day is turkey. I like to eat turkey.
Oh, and now for your Cardinal sports.
Tonight in sports we have
boys varsity wrestling at Perry Meridian, 5:30 p.m.
Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards.
Yo!